man who invaded the stage during Britney Spears' Las Vegas residency last summer, 17, has scored a plea deal to avoid jail. Jesse Webb was arrested in August after interrupting the toxic hitmaker's Piece of Me show at the Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino, running out onto the stage and standing behind her group of dancers. In video footage of the incident, the 37-year-old was filmed being apprehended by a security guard, who escorted him to the side of the platform, where a scuffle ensued, allowing Webb to break free. He was quickly tackled to the ground again and restrained by venue officials, who handed the suspect over to police. Webb was initially charged with one count of disorderly conduct and one count of battery, after allegedly kicking one of the guards, and was due to stand trial for the misdemeanors in January, 18. However, Webb has since struck a deal with prosecutors to avoid time behind bars, according to TheBlast.com. As part of the agreement, he will pay a fine of $250, £180, complete a one-off impulse control class, and stay out of trouble for 6 months. He has also been banned from the Planet Hollywood venue, where Jennifer Lopez, Lionel Richie, and the Backstreet Boys also have residencies. Webb is next due in court on 8 August, 18, when his attorney, Jennifer Pondulo, expects the case to be fully dismissed. Britney wrapped up her Piece of Me concert residency on New Year's Eve, 31-17, after a four-year run, and has since announced plans to take the show on the road. Recent reports suggest the pop superstar won't be gone for long. She is said to be interested in setting up a new home at the Park Theater at the Monte Carlo Resort in Sin City, where Lady Gaga will kick off a run of 74 shows in December, 18.